Nope. This is a pain in the ass. Yeah, that's a big nope. Honestly, I'm kind of lost. How did you get there? Okay, you got there because there's two of you.
To make a purchase. Dissatisfying? I believe this is a fair price. Securing goods is more important than
a good deal, if I say so myself.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it. I've had one of those weeks. Where the heck do I go?
You are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Yep.
Bullshit. Out of my way.
Hmm.
to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Stated.
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. And you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Come on. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Manny, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my
armor! Kill me!
Don't give up!
You really should have taken my deal. You'll be foes in the afterlife. Rose's power is won. Right after I murder Miranda. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen. And I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already? They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert? Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Look at this.
BSAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Clear,
moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. Umberize, I need some backup.
I see. 200 to the point. never heard of a mutant mycete colony coming so huge.
Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Miko, all right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Should I do it next?
I'll mark a point with the target locator. Hang on.
Roger that.
Good. Mega Mike C must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain. Compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... He's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
There?
It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body.
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean... Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember? Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! Then what am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. gotta go.
Alright.
Little
How's it going
Ava,
for you?
My beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you.
I know, right?
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. Be fulfilled! No. Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you, I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. Here I come.
Get away!
There's nothing. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. There's nothing. Come. Just.
don't resist. Do you understand what you're doing? Here I come. You understand the love of a parent to a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time is up! Now die! Cease this foolishness! You won't interfere! After all, everyone dies. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious men of my sight. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Get away!
There's nothing.
Damn kid, not yours!
Cease this foolishness! You won't interfere! Your time is up! Now! I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? this is.
Beautiful daughter. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest. Safe.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my house. Rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. You were truly a one.
So annoying.
Till now. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winter. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
parenthood.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
You won't intervene. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Whoa.
How lucky you are. Beautiful. You fulfilled your purpose. Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of character.
Not letting you get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell don't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Will this kill you? Die and be swallowed into the Megamycete for me! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my house. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. Why? I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? Why do you need to leave? Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Watering today.
Oh. Don't resist.
You won't interfere.
Why won't you? They could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not.
This is how you end the Winters. To ensure I never see you.
There we go.
Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Thank you.
Go. Go, take us up now. Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
Down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
The hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my seas. Because of you, I am who I am. Hello, sorrow. Because of you,
all good. There's the final cutscene close or soon. Then or I've seen just how long I've waited to see it again. I appreciate it, though. There we go.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does.
Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Dirty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
That was an interesting ending. Thank you. that was a good game. Took me a little over 8 hours. Come back and try speedrunning it at some point. I thought it was closer to 10. I'm not sure. I guess I was wrong though. Yeah, I kind of have a strategy for now. Definitely was a little bit easier than I expected. Like the first couple attempts were just like, holy fuck, this is actually kind of difficult. Then after that, I was like, eh. Not so, or, whoops, I did not mean to deny that. Whoops, sorry. Click allow. Let's see. Yeah, sure, I don't know. I actually didn't mean to ban you saying that. That was a totally an accident. No, I think it is time for me to end the stream. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, actually, at least ideally, I should be streaming more often. Thank you. If I see you streaming, I'll try to pop by. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.